Hey y'all, welcome back to my channel. This is Lass Ketchum. I decided to make a quick video tonight. We went to Spirit Halloween. It is finally open this weekend here. I know people have been really excited, or at least I know we have, for some of their exclusives. So anyway, thankfully we got in there. We were unable to get the Sam today. He was like gone. I don't even know. People like hardcore hunted for that guy. But I am excited that we did get another exclusive there from a very classic movie I think most people watch, depending on, I guess, how old you are in reality. But when I was growing up, it was definitely a thing. And that, of course, is Hocus Pocus. They have a line, you know, right now it's, of course, been the three main characters, the witches from the movie. Honestly, even though I think they're kind of cool pops, they have not really been a part of my wish list. But when I saw this one, I just thought, regardless of the movie, the nostalgia, etc., I just think this is a cool looking pop in general. So I was definitely excited to add it to my collection. I have one that I potentially may be putting into a mystery box. So also excited for that, and you know, just to give more options for people to be able to get something also kind of cool and fun. And again, from something that I think is just like, I don't know, a cool movie. Anyway, so I guess I'm going to show him off. But anyway, I have Billy Butcherson. I think he's amazing looking. Hopefully there's not too much glare there, but again, he is the Spirit exclusive. His details, he is so cool. Everything from his stitches, and of course, it just makes me think of the movie. A little peek in there. Anyway, I think he's great. And of course, there's some of the other ones from the line. And by the way, if anyone is collecting this line, do y'all have a favorite? Actually, I like all of these. I think Sarah is one of my favorites. And honestly, the Mary riding the vacuum is hilarious. It was funny in the movie, and honestly, I think it's funny for the pop. So I may eventually add those to my line, but I'm curious if those were ones that y'all wanted as well, what your favorite ones from this line are. And like I said, my absolute favorite right now is Billy. So I am definitely going to be getting pictures, like out of box, taking some pictures and get that on my Instagram. Honestly, probably if not tonight, for sure by tomorrow, like I normally try to do, to get those up pretty quickly, just so y'all can have fun with it, you know, and I can have fun with it, and see those pictures. So anyway, what other ones coming out soon are y'all excited about, you know, with October coming up? You know, Halloween kind of on our minds, I think, already for a lot of people that enjoy either dressing up or candy, or honestly just an excuse to hang out and see people or do something special with your family. You know, kind of what pops are you excited that are going to be coming up? Or even are around the theme of like fall or Halloween, or even some of these, you know, kind of movie related lines. But kind of let me know below, comment, hit me up on Instagram. Like, I'm curious what y'all think, what you're excited for. But anyway, this is one that I was really excited for today. As soon as, honestly, one of my friends posted on Facebook, they had just put random pictures of them in the store today because they love Hocus Pocus. I saw this pop, remembered it was there, and immediately forced everyone in the house to go do Spirit today so we could get this. But anyway, I hope y'all enjoy it. Y'all kind of let me know your thoughts. If you also plan to add him to your collection, or again, anything you're looking forward to that's going to be coming out soon. So just a kind of a quick hello. I hope y'all have a great night. Thanks again for tuning in, and hope to see y'all soon. All right, night y'all.